a warm and welcome. It's very nice to be here, I tell ya. This next song you might know from our first video. It's called
The Space Heater.
Oh, shit. Darwin, Ben. Ah, no. Okay. Oh, shit. It's very expensive.
You never make a break, huh?
Do you have a good time? Well, that's wonderful. You're gonna have a better time with the next song, because this is from the Heading for Tomorrow album, and it's called, you can sing along with us too, it's called Free Time. Dream life. this over here. Brainchild! Did you hear that? Did you hear that? I think you can do it better, can you? Yeah! Okay. Brainchild! Yeah, it's better! Brainchild! Okay, this is your last chance all together right now. I want to hear very loud, we want more, okay?
And now it's not so time. on. Nice to see ya, how's it going? Blah, 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 blah. Say, why don't you turn around and get back to the
Thank you so much, Tokyo! Okay, I need your help on this next song, because it's the ballad of the Heading for Tomorrow, and you know all the words, and you can sing along with me. The Silence!
We'll be right back.
Thank you so much. Okay, let me tell you something. You may wonder that you see those extra men on stage. It's only because we're making our first Gamma Ray live video.
Yeah, we made our first video in Japan because of the fans are really special here. You know, they are very excited, you know, and then they scream and shout, and that's a good reason to shoot a video here, you know.
The reason why we came to Japan and shoot the video here is because of you.
And thanks to you upstairs too, yes. Vielen Dank.
Food. Different.
I got some problems on the toilet.
Ooh, don't like it. So especially with the sesame sauce. I don't know, sesame?
Yeah. Sesame.
I like it.
Food is different, though you know fish, but you don't know it raw. So you try it, and it's either you like it or you don't. And even like the way people behave, it's... I mean, it's normal to say hello, but the way they say hello is different. So it's like you have to get used to everything time by time.
Tanoshinderu, huh? We'll be right back. tells us what to think, but everyone says different things. They're all convinced that dad wants to see. So they keep talking and they never stop. At a certain point you give it up. So the only thing that's left to think is this. Tell me how I have to see things that I've seen already clear. So they push me then from side to side. They're pushing me from black to white. They're pushing me, there's nothing more to hear. But now push me to the maximum. Shut your mouth and take it home. Cause I decide the way things gotta be. You seem to have quite a lot of fun out there, huh? Ah! Yes! Okay! Okay! The next song we're gonna do is a very old song. It is composed by Kai and sung by Kai, so we're gonna sing it tonight too. And it's called...
Already, hey!
Ah, this is too high.
Okay, so I'm the second time in Japan, but it's the first time I'm singing here. I'm just glad to be back. It's fucking rain! Yow! Thanks! And now we're gonna do a, like Rav said, an old song. And it's called, you give me the answer, it's called Right There! Right there! Right there! You got it!
Yeah. check. Two.
Oh yeah. Maybe we can change the head for the bass drop. Yeah.
Okay.
Cut.
Heute eine ganze Menge mehr. Bisschen mehr Möhnheit als gestern. Der Bass?
Something that everybody wants to have. It's called money.
Money.
maybe I'll stick to my ideals. I'm gonna chase my habits and I'll throw it all away.
Of Heading for Tomorrow longer than on the album because it's improvised, you know.
Sometimes I have the impression that people sing in the same way than we do on stage here, especially in Japan.
The first thing I saw today in my music career was people crying in front in the first row, you know. Wow, that was, I really went, ooh, they cry because of Heading for Tomorrow, and I was really amazed, you know.
You know what the next song is? It's a title track of our album. Heading for Tomorrow.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.
Hi. The snap.